What's up, everybody? I am Khalil M. Came to you today with something different. Just got a Goodwill pickup. Well, just came in. So, I'm going to do a review on it for you guys. Oh, there it is. Got the shank. Yeah, buddy. In the background playing the Mac Miller. His newest mixtape. This is freaking dope. Got the girl's chain. Looking for the little knot, but looks like they don't have it on this one. It's pretty dope. Oh, because they loop it down here. See, I don't know if you can see that. But let's go to the size comparison. This is a regular big pen. This is the cap, pen cap. About the same. See that? It's about the same. Nah. So, not too big, not too small. And the chain is about the 30 inch. I think I'm gonna wear this one today. Pretty fresh, right? Goodwood stamp in the back. I highly recommend you guys go check them out. I'll put their website link in the description and all that good stuff. I have a few of their pieces. Yeah, they're pretty dope. So, another size comparison. And then, put the whole pen together. So, again, not too small, not too big. It's perfect. So, stay fresh. Oh, yeah, and follow me on Twitter, at IamKhalilM. Very simple. Put that link in the description, too. So, go hit that. And hit that yellow subscribe button at the top, right there.